Hey guys, it is Lily, LPS here with
the studio.
And we're going to be making a rainbow cake. Ingredients: 1 cup of white sugar,
125 grams of butter,
2 eggs,
2 teaspoons of vanilla essence,
1.5 cups of plain flour, or, well, we're going to be using
gluten-free
self-raising flour.
And 1¾ teaspoons of baking powder.
But we ain't needing that because we've got self-raising flour. And 1/2 cup of milk.
Yeah.
We've got all our ingredients.
We forgot to mention
the food coloring.
So yeah, you need that if you want to make a rainbow cake.
First, preheat your oven to 180 degrees Celsius.
Thank you guys so much for watching our cake video. The cake's
really good. Make sure to subscribe to her as well.
Okay, bye.
Bye.